Whoa! There's more island around here, y'all. Because I'm watching over here. See the signs of kingdom with casting. Whoa! Cascading and fossil falls. The oi! Wow! And so, this one is like a little more hidden, but not as much as like a number of other kingdoms. Let me do that. Hindart time! Perfect. Oh yeah. None of the Sand Kingdom hint art. Sand Kingdom art. When it's trouble, it's actually now it's time to, it's actually go to Snow Kingdom and then of course Steam Gardens, which I should activate the checkpoint in the Iron Cage. So for the blueprint that case, and back to the Sand Kingdom we go. And then he's into the Winter Kingdom we go. At least I activated checkpoint in this case. And because I can now go back to the same kingdom for sure. Now we're back in the same kingdom. And even though we're almost in the minimum number of tunnels, let's go to the dark side. I'm not ready for that yet. And speaking of which, the dark side is one of the areas I have a hard time trying to actually beat any of the bosses. Because it's all in anti-gravity. That makes it a lot harder for sure, though. That makes it a lot harder on me. Oi! Oh my god, that's close. Phew! Mimicky though. Seems to be kind of a little ways until officially in the town. And although it was coming quite a ways, it actually didn't take too long, which is brilliant. Yes. Right. No! No, oi! Right, perfect. At least we finally got it on here. Right, so the power moon. Yes! Rumble from the sandy floor! Oh yeah. Hey, at least we got it on here, y'all. Let's actually go for it. This neighborhood is actually quite strange. It's a strange neighborhood around here, y'all. In this one, yes, you can't have companies his help. You are kidding me. In any case, the only reason why I came here earlier, oi! The same kingdom is collecting kingdom coins. Oh my god. Seriously? What is wrong with me in this case, y'all? Here's the hard part about this one, y'all. Oh my god, no. Oi. Oh, come on! I was like, that was easy. Definitely minus 10 points on me. Oh my god! Phew! And bam. Round tower. Middle. Blind. Whee! I'm done for today. That was amazing, actually. That's actually like really awesome. It's promised. Right, I think there's a ton of challenge. But here's the nice part about this one. I got to keep happy on. The only tough part? All the platforms turn invisible at some point. Hey, Kathy, I know Rhonda's haven't been able it's actually good to a certain side one room. But obviously I'm not ready for that. You don't need to actually tell me what to do that is. Right. Skull sign in the transfer main. Haha, yes, that was perfect. No, that actually turned out perfect, in my opinion, to be honest. For the bill. Right. Phew, that was close, I tell you. How about this? You are kidding me. Phew. Right, hey. What's up? Timer challenge. I know how to roll already, game. What are you talking about? Oh my god. Oi! Bam! Look under the stone for sure. That was easy. Huh? What was that? Yes. In case though, I'm gonna call about Jackson, I'm gonna call for it. Welcome back, Jaxie. Where's this? course, exact name of that power moon. You know what? This is where the end of the movie starts. Problem is, it's in the deepest underground area. Wait, why is it? Wait. Phew. No. Rushing into a town. And of course, there's some more things done in the town for sure, though. Right! Okay, time to play, of course. And then because I'm between the problem and something else, I feel like they're maybe something else, which is more important in the meantime. This is much needed! And of course, well, in the event of gone. It's with a friend too, under the mummy's curse, of course. Yes! This is a big winner! Right. Alright, so at this point I'm feeling more confident in the moment's curse. Although there's a slingshot, I'm not ready for that yet because I'm trying to get the under the mummy's curse power moon. Oh my god! I cannot believe how quick that happened. That was incredibly quick, actually. Like, it was a lot quicker. It was a pleasant surprise. I my god. Oh yeah. Mimicking them. Mimicking them. I could have sworn when there's an alcove at some point. Where can that alcove be? Either way, bullet bill breaks through. Whoa! Is that seed? Oh my god, it's actually seed around here, y'all. Oh, come on. Are you joking me? I'm out of plans. Just that. I was so close. Mimicking though. Finish this treasure vault. Mimicking though. Yes. So there's a button. See, not much if this was. Oh, who knows if it could be in the Middle East? Or something like that. Right. for this part. TJ Watson, if you're new, subscribe. Check out my other part. You should check out all the other parts of this playthrough. Give this video a thumbs up. Again, if you're new, subscribe. Check out my channel. Check out my other content. See you next time. Take care and peace out.